Well, we're gonna check these ducts out, see if they're cooled off. Just feel in them. This one feels a little bit warm, not bad. What you want it to feel nice and cold. That means the wax is set into the feathers and it's ready to be peeled off. This one doesn't feel too bad. This one feels cold. This one feels cold. Let's grab these two. You can see how the wax stuck to the wood, and it, when I picked it up, it peeled that breast off. Look at that. There's hardly a feather on there. I'm going to take it up to the table here.